Welcome to KIIT Lenovo Support. One-stop solution for all your software issues.
Hello everyone, today we will learn how to fix the Wi-Fi issue. If you have Wi-Fi connectivity issue, slow connectivity issue or Wi-Fi icon is invisible, then please follow the steps. First, check with your mobile hotspot. If it is working fine, then there is an issue with your KIIT Wi-Fi network. For that you have to contact data center at campus 6 or you can mail at helpdesk@kiit.ac.in. If you are facing with both KIIT Wi-Fi and mobile hotspot, then you have to update your Wi-Fi driver from Lenovo support site. If you have no internet in your laptop, please download the driver from another laptop and copy the driver and install in your laptop. To update the driver, open the Lenovo support site support.lenovo.com. Click on View PC Support. Then enter your laptop serial number. You can find the serial number from backside of laptop and from Lenovo Vantage app in your laptop. Serial number is 8 character. After entering the serial number, this page will open. Click on Flex-5, click on driver and software, click on manual update, click on network and wireless LAN option. Now you can download the driver. Before that, please ensure that which manufacturer Wi-Fi card is installed in your Lenovo laptop. To check that, open Device Manager, click on Network Adapters and click on Wi-Fi 6 option, click on Details. You can see the manufacturer of your Wi-Fi driver, then download the driver. Example, if you have MediaTek Wi-Fi, download MediaTek, if Intel, download Intel driver. Click on Download and install it. Your issue will be resolved. If still issue is not resolved, come ICT cell with backup your personal data, we will support you. If required, we will format your laptop or we will replace your Wi-Fi card. Thanks for watching the video.